finals of the Westchester November 2023 Open Singles Finals. My name is Ben Nisbet. I'll do a little bit of commentary between points, but I'm going to let this match roll. In the near court, Roman Lawrence, a Westchester table tennis finalist and winner, regular winner, and he'll be competing against fellow Frenchmen. Both players learned this sport and trained and played in France. He will be competing against Enzo Engels, a power left-hander with a current ITTF ranking in the top 200. On paper, Enzo Engels is a heavy favorite, higher rating. Power game's a little bit stronger. The pathways for victory here for Roman Lawrence. Third ball attack, get his forehand in, and put pressure on Enzo Engels. For Enzo, pathways to victory are getting his power game in, particularly on the forehand side. Playing steady, don't make mistakes. This should be a fun match to watch. Let's see how it unfolds. And we got game point here for the first game. Forehand down the line there by Roman Lawrence. He's got a little bit of light here in this first game. Let's see how this develops. Let's see whether Roman Lawrence can crawl back here. Point here to deuce. Ben. And now we have game point. This is an unexpected comeback. And game one goes to Roman Lawrence. Here for game two. That was a fun first game to watch, or at least the part we have on tape. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Both players play smooth European attack style. Both players favor their forehands. Side out forehand. Got another close game. 2 goes to Romain Lawrence. Stay tuned for game 3. Back here for game 3.
Oh. Will Shorts.
Goes to Enzo Engels. Stay tuned for game five. Back here for game five. Let's see whether Roman Lawrence can neutralize Enzo Engels' power game, which has kicked into gear these last two games. Deep serve was just jumped on. Thank you. for Ramon Lawrence to get back in. Oh, wow. That was a great shot by Ramon Lawrence. Lots of spin low. Rip kill though, match point.